They'll have to do everything they can to hold on. The finish line cannot come soon enough for the Hawthorn double of Max Currie and William Hexter. They've led it from the get-go, but UTS have just got their bow balls in front. UTS are going to try and hang on here. Hawthorn are responding. It's between UTS and Hawthorn. They're both striped Zooties. It is UTS Rowing Club who are going to take the win here in the Championship Men's Under-21 Double Scull. Hawthorn just dropping back into the silver medal position in the
second and silver medalist, Hawthorn Rowing Club. Max Currie and William Hexter. Be Max Currie, and he won the open single yesterday, so he's done very well, but the first place will go to the Banks rower James Mead, second place to Max Currie.
Still be close for second and third with the win, and the state championship title will certainly go the way of Max Currie and William Hexter for the Hawthorn Rowing Club. They get the win. And then third, about some probably four lengths back, it is the Hawthorn Sculler, Adam Chang. He got the rating up, but still needs to make up a couple of metres on our race leader, Luka Milkus from Hawthorn, Lachlan Burdivest, and we'll get close to the line, but it will be Hawthorn by a canvas in the male under 15 single Sculler. Great finish there by two young Sculler, Luka Milkus and Lucas Davies, the winners in a couple of strokes time of the male under 15 double Sculler. Good effort there from the Hawthorn crew.
With 50 metres to go, it does look like UTS are going to go through and take the win. It's between Hawthorn Composite and Cairn Composite, but the silver Cairn Composite with their bow ball just out in front. A win for UTS. Second place, well, we'll see the photo there. It might have been, I think it was the Cairn Composite just in second place on the surge ahead of the Hawthorn Composite. Fourth place will go to Adelaide University in lane number six.
Third place and bronze medalist, Hawthorn Canberra Currie Bay Composite, Charles Rathen of Currie, Jesse Rosen of Canberra, William Hexter of Hawthorn, and Max Currie of Hawthorn.
Victoria, Benjamin Marchant, Amos Kirk, Max Currie, James Horton, Tom Foley, Lachlan Idol, Nicholas Bryant and Winston Hooper, coached by Josh Furfercrantz and coached by Paul McGann.
New South Wales first, Queensland second, Victoria third, fourth
Amos Kirk.